be joined by the 12 lucky contestants who managed to survive our audition stage of the show. And over the next 3 days, they are going to go through some intensive training to gain the skills needed to become successful television presenters. All right, I'm in front of Man's Chinese Theater in Hollywood, California, and I am having a one-on-one interview with Mr. Python here. This is definitely one of the most intense interviews I have ever done. But you know, when you're down here as a tourist in Hollywood, anything can happen.
Grizzly Adams Productions has been producing family-friendly, faith-based television and films for over 30 years.
Wow, okay.
So, and they've provided programming to NBC, a Discovery Channel, Travel Channel, the Learning Channel. So this is really quality entertainment.
What does boxing bring to you other than the physical? What does it bring to you on the spiritual, mental level?
Keeps you in good mental health also, because you get to take all your stress out, and that way when you're in a normal day, you're easygoing, calm, relaxed, and you're in good shape.
I think a few men I know need to have some boxing lessons and take out some of that stress instead of taking it out on me.
The grapefruit properties in this supplement are very powerful in lowering the cholesterol, and so we want to make sure if you're on a cholesterol-lowering drug that you do see your physician.
I believe that that it definitely is an issue that is not only for women but for men also. It's a cultural thing. To be thin is to be beautiful. But I think obviously it stems from a deeper issue of we want to be loved.
Out of the hundreds of DVDs submitted, only the top 75 standouts were invited to audition in front of our panel of judges.
I'm here at Hollywood and Highland in front of Man's Chinese Theater for the premiere of the latest Star Wars movie, Revenge of the Sith. And I'm out here walking around and I happen to come across some of the biggest characters in the film, Mr. Darth Vader himself and the captain of the Stormtroopers. I also happen to catch a glimpse of Hayden Christensen. Ooh, yummy. But then again, is he legal?
This promises to be such an exciting night. And it's all happening right here at Penshurst Place in Kent. Now we're in the Baron's Hall, which is hundreds of years old. And who knows, tonight we may be making a little bit of history of our own.
Shout out to those people who thought you looked good in
this. Oh, my mom.
Oh, hi, Mom. All right, Charlie, that you do. Now, the story, though, that has been going around at boot camp is that Hever Castle happens to be haunted, and perhaps by the beheaded one herself. But the moaning and groaning that was going through the corridors last night has very little to do with ghosts and everything to do with all the pressure the contestants have been under this week.
You know what? We just got word that if you just flash a good smile, which you have going for you, absolutely.
Are you playing with me?
Am I? Maybe. You weren't supposed to. I was supposed to be subtle.
Tell myself what good do you do? Convince myself. Who's my life? Don't you forget. Who's my life? It never ends.
Maybe not in the game of darts, but in the game of life, I am a straight shooter. I've showed you all kinds of things today. We've had a great time. And you know what they say? Charity begins at home. But in my opinion, I think she's at her best right here on television.